Steer clear of me, try and give Nick what she needs, and then leave. As soon as possible.
Nick was mine. I was hers. It was us. There was no me.
All I know is that Nick wouldn't want you to be alone forever. Hawkins?
Sutton?
Many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken.
I'm not ready for it.
But I got lost a time or two.
You need to leave now.
My brow kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. Did every long lost dream led me to where you are? And others who broke my heart, they were like
lost. It's never too late to win the love of your life back.
Pointed me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know. God bless the
road
and led me straight to you.
When Nick approved of me with Kate,
Gigi misses you. We'll do something together again soon.
That's okay. I'm sure your weekends are full.
I think about the years.
Given my history with Conrad, the fact that he basically can't stand me. Nick would have been proud of you today.
But you just smile and take my hand. Cause you've been there.
You and I just want you to be happy, whoever you're with.
It's all part of a grander plan. That is
so with Nick.
True.
I want you to be happy.
Let me do where you are.
Are you in love with Kate?
Conrad and Billie will love each other.
I hope everything's okay.
Bless the broken
you okay?
And led me straight to you. Straight to you.
That was a lovely wedding. And dance.
Maybe you just need a little push.
My hero.
I know it's true that God bless the broken road and led me straight to you.
Daddy, when's Sammy gonna be here?
She and Jake are on their way.
And they're bringing your flower girl dresses for the ceremony tonight. Isn't that exciting?
Yeah.
The broken road.
I love you guys.
And led me straight to you.
What is on your mind?
I always thought there might be something between you two.
I thought you and Billie would end up together.